a museum that is wanting to exalt melancholia. On 160 Leicester Street stands history that went back to 164 years ago, where the founder Septimus was living out the rest of his days through his manifestos, trying but failing to express theories from his deceased lover Thomasina, leaving him no choice but to abandon everything. And now, exactly 160 years later, in 2016, the illegal demolition of Carlton Inn on 160 Leicester Street, which was loved by many, has caused an outcry and was ignored for many years, but finally, breakthrough has arrived. A history of being ignored and not heard has caused feelings of melancholy. Wanting to symbolize this feeling through architecture truly is questionable, but designing architecture through a single feeling and meaning could maybe be the answer to a new Arcadia.